In this video, we're going to learn how to animate a polar curve so that you see the points being traced out and over the range of the angle values. So the first thing you do is window. It's a two-dimensional graph. This comes up over here. And then we want to put in an equation, so we hit equation. Go down tier to polar, right there, and type in the polar graph. This one is 3 cosine 2t, going from 0 to 2 pi. All right, so then what we want to do is set up the animation. So we just move this out of the way a little bit over here. And we click OK. It brings up this dialog box over here. And we're going to edit. We're going to set up a counter, an A value. So instead of saying 2 pi, that'll just render the whole figure. We're going to say A, but it doesn't like going from 0 to 0. So we're going to do 0 plus 0.0001, some small increment. Okay, say OK to that. All right, so I think we're set. All we have to do now is click over here and go animate. Parameters A through W. Now you're over here. So you put in a number, 0. Set that to the left. And then put in 2 pi, 2 pi. Set that as the right. And we're good to go. Okay, so we should be able to render this figure. Starting at 0. We can see it tracing out, and this is how it traces out over the range of its values. So sometimes it has negative R values going backwards, sometimes it has positive. That's how to animate a polar curve.